to be qualitatively and quantitatively fine. Then Ayurveda talks about the methods of eating. Then Ayurveda talks about lot of cleaning procedures and rejuvenating procedures. The doctor will decide based upon the pulse and your constitution what oil is needed, what type of therapy is needed, and it will be done for a period of time. This will help you to regain your health and vitality. Now you can ask questions. Any doubts you have, please ask, I will answer. Make it an interactive session.